Let me make sure this didn't fuck up. I just woke up. Okay, headset. Let me just make sure. Headset. Okay. So, good news is I did what I said I was gonna do, which was do some research on these stranger missions and stuff. And thankfully, we are almost finished. This will probably be the last episode, if I'm being 100% honest. Because we only have like two people left, I think, and I know roughly where both of them are. Now, whether they'll be available is a different question. So,
if he tells me to...
we missed a guy. I think we missed this guy. He should be like right here, I think. Well, regardless, he's on this road. Yeah, we missed a guy, and because I think, if I'm not mistaken, because like, let me put it this way. We haven't been in Hove Beach since Nico got burnt out by Dimitri and his men, right? So, we haven't been back here as Nico. So, it would make sense that we miss a guy that is in this area because once we got burnt out of Nico's old house. We moved up here, and we literally have not been back to Hove Beach since then, so.
One more time, I'm gonna put it out of his eye. Whatever you say. Hello there.
Also, we need to go in the afternoon, I feel like. This is more like warning time, I think. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, we already have it marked. Did I cut the fucking... No, I didn't. That's weird. It seems... Wow.
Hurt.
here he is. Here he is. I'll explain who this guy is. Once we meet him. This is the Russian drunk guy that was in Vlad's
comrades.
Bar.
Excuse me? Didn't I see you at Comrades, pal? Where? That bar. Mickey's place. I'm sure you was one of those cubby bastards used to come in there. I remember you.
Yes, you were the drunk guy who fell over.
That's about right. I was a mess. A mess. But I'm all sorted out now. I'm over that shit.
Good for you.
Yeah. Yes, sorry. I'm a new man. Not dependent on anything. No more drink. No drugs. Even gave up hookers. Everything.
Good. Why are you telling me this?
It's good to share.
Cool.
I'm a positive person now. Positive. I threw with problems. Now they are just opportunities.
Well, good luck with your opportunities. I've got to go.
Oh, no, wait, wait, wait. I know this is a lot to ask, but I was wondering. I owe a guy some money from my drinking days. And he's kind of angry. I don't suppose you could come along and keep him cool. I'm going to pay him back. Please?
Okay.
He's in an alley on Montauk Avenue. You'd be amazed by the things I've been doing since I cleaned up. I'm waking up before dawn, for Christ's sake. Obviously, the DTs hit me pretty hard when I first got sober.
I bet they did.
Shit, I couldn't hold a glass of water without spilling it all over myself. And you should have seen the can after I was done with it. Oh, like the fucking sprinkler had gone off. Dry now, though. Dry as a bone. This is where they should be. Can you clear things up with him?
Don't worry. I'll make sure everything's cool. Man, we're here to pay back the money my friend here owed you. He doesn't want no trouble.
You think money's gonna do it? Do you, Mel? Can't you remember coming over to my place, throwing the TV out the window, pissing all over my couch? Slumber kicked me out on the street. You got a lot of debt to pay, Mel.
He's gonna pay his debt!
He's gonna run away from me. I don't think those guys are going to be calling that dead in.
You're a saint. A real positive person.
What you had in mind? You don't want this to get any worse.
He calls me a positive person. I just fucking massacred everyone.
That shook me up, man. The stress was too much. How am I going to cope out here? Who knows what I did when I was on the sauce?
You'll be okay. Just chill out.
Yeah, you're right. Just chill out. Maybe just one drink would calm my nerves.
That's not what I meant, friend. That stuff is what got you here in the first place.
Sure, sure. Yeah. Serenity.
We're all having a good time.
Be smart, friend.
Positive! That's me! Here's the roll I was gonna give that loan shark. Maybe I'll keep a 10th spot for myself, though. Who knows what I'll need? So long. Be serene.
I How much did he pay us? I don't know. Like $100 or something? I have no clue. So the next person is like right here, I think. Don't quote me on it.
Adopted or the result of a fling at a 1970.
Okay, so now I'm gonna go back home and I'm gonna sleep until the afternoon. So that way I that way I have a better chance at actually finding this person at the location that they're at.
Party accepted. But how do you find out the truth? DNA never lies except in a few sexual assault cases. Call Double Helix DNA Search today and find out who's really your daddy.
Hello there.
Also, if you were wondering, if you were wondering why I turned around, I was debating on getting that ice cream truck, but I decided against it last minute.
clash of failures and ties who couldn't make it as DJs. The Beat.
Hit the strip, take up every day I wake up. Hate the way my money flip, I want it slime. Borderline, call it crime. All the time I'm taking it, ain't no mistaking it. Nigga, what's yours is mine. No need to second guess it, check it. I'm the gloss and grind, the gritty and the floss. The profit and the loss all intertwined. Because I profit from your losses, you don't want it. You should... The evil genius, green
got glasses. Your name, got your number. Came here fall, we'll make it till summer. Came here to...
This seems fun.
Excuse me.
And you're guaranteed to lose weight. Visit like.
So let me make sure where this fucking person is. No, this is not what I wanted. Jeff, Charisse, Mary Allen, Marnie Allen, second encounter. Okay, so I was just about right. Okay. No problem.
You need to leave in an anchor. Yeah, right. Lady Lasco, FM.
История из жизни. Ужин с подружкой в пятницу вечером. Я всю не...
For someone that's going to hate
here
you.
She is.
Hey, Nico.
Hey.
Nico, it's Marnie.
Hey, how are you? Are you off the heroin?
Mostly.
Right, okay.
It is okay. Fucking dick.
Calm down. I'll see you later.
Fuck you!
What's wrong?
I can't do it anymore. I can't do it! I've really fucked up this time. I screwed over a jar. I'm gonna get killed. And I'm not really like this.
No? What kind of heroin-addicted prostitute are you like?
I've got a nice family. I'm just fucked up. I've gotta go home. Can you take me to the station? I've got a mom and a dad, and they're not so bad. I've gotta go home.
Where's home?
The Midwest. I mean, it's pretty boring, but this is no life. I mean, look at me. I was a fucking cheerleader once.
Hey. Come on, let's go.
I gotta get to Grand Eastern Terminal.
You must be lonely. And you same return?
Nah, it's okay, because now I get to eat on my own and I can masturbate whenever I want.
And then people stop speaking to you, and before you know it, your career's down the shitter. Well, that's what it's like being me, people. The man who lost it all for art. Interactive art.
I was a visionary.
Hi, I'm Uzi Fitzsimmons. Preserve your heritage and soul in the next life by getting mummified.
I had my wife mummified.
This is a good move. How long you been living on the streets?
Ever since I got to this city. On my way here, I actually thought it was gonna be different. Thought that in Liberty City, everybody was a somebody. Maybe some big producer was gonna discover me on the street.
Didn't go like that, did it?
Well, some producer discovered me, but I didn't exactly end up in a Vinewood movie. I ended up with a two-bag-a-day habit. Videos of me doing shit I hadn't even heard of on the internet.
Motherfucker.
They pick us up when we get off the bus. Girls and guys. Wish I'd known that before I got here.
I wish you had too.
What the fuck?
This is true independence. A revolution in radio. Music you pick, we play.
That was weird.
Has this ever happened to you?
I hate this baby.
Me too.
It doesn't have to be this way. At babiesovernight.com.
Punch.
Have some cash, Marnie. Look after yourself.
I'll try, Nico. Thanks. I was right. You are sweet.
Is that not all of the Stranger missions? I mean, I'm pretty fucking sure it is. I went through this whole fucking video. And those are like the last two I hadn't done.
Totally at ease.
So at least we ended this game on a good note. Nico helped a heroin addict hooker go back home just so she can become a fucking cult member, a high-ranking cult member in Los Santos. I'm just gonna be stealing some cars. Sports cars for my houses and stuff. I think it was like right here.
I've never seen you got it, I'm out.
Let a brother live, my dude.
And now for the seance.
I want to go.
He knows this city better than me.
Thanks. Go cry to your therapist.
Are these all the same type of car? Fuck, they are. I don't think I got an achievement for doing all of the Stranger missions. Oh, Marnie. I just wanted to thank you for saving my life. It's Marnie, you remember me. The junkie you saved. Well, I'm home now and I am okay. I got off the drugs and I'm going to meetings and I'm enrolling in college. I want to be a psychiatrist. Find out why I'm so insane. What a crazy time. My parents have been good since I came back, and my old boyfriend hasn't made contact, so I don't have that to worry about. Everything is going great, and all thanks to you. You're the best. Are you on myroom.com? I hope you are okay. All your dreams are coming true. Love, Barney Allen. Good to hear from you, Marnie. Look after yourself. Good luck with your studies when you qualify. Maybe you can help me discover why I am crazy too. Nice. So, here's the thing, right? I've went through this video, the video I was using as a guide, and hold on. We've done all of these down here. Bad Man was up here. Did we do Bad Man? I can't remember. And then actually, I'm confused now. I don't think we did. I don't think we did Bad Man. Fuck.
Well, there.
Let's go and check, anyways. It was like, what, right here, I think?
Let's go.
You know I see the youth, them I hold them heavens. You know I want them people, hold them rems. Call on them, herbalists are call on them. Say be legalize the herb on them. Call on them, poor people are call on them. Say the Baba did it with the end. Call on them, Rastaman are call on them. Like not from the hago fall on them. Call on them, the children are call on them. Baba education, them are the end.
Weird. Usually he does spawn around here. Is there? No, there isn't. Well, yeah, there is right here. Let me check. Because usually he does spawn around this area, and I don't remember doing him.
Who say you are the leader? Bolivar, our graffiti. You go my one like Caesar. You better check your procedure. You run far and you think and get me. You gun there and a gun them a carry. Soldier man, don't mean I'm soldier lally. And that you can have.
Let me know if I did Bad Man before, in some of the earlier episodes, because I can't remember if we did or not. And it's kind of bothering me now, because I didn't get an achievement for doing all of the stranger missions and stuff, and usually you do get one.
Yeah, buddy, goes by the name of Chesedek. The message is in the music, Marine. Recipe Radio, Bobby Clanders on the box. Liberty City for Life, Hussein. Everybody in the garrison, big up. Shout out to the upstate family. Nazir, Zaire, Kitty, my girl, Mimi, big up for real. Right now, it's all about the garrison. It's all about the gangster for life. It's all about the Fondo, for real. Elias family, Shatler, Mohan, Dukes.
Nico, I hope you've come back because of me, not just these stupid computers.
It's great to see you, Alejandra, but I have things to do online.
Let me check. So that was definitely the place, but see, there's another one down here. It's like, I think, are we not already close to this? Fuck it. Let me come back to this area in the afternoon and see if there isn't one. Because this isn't right. I should have already, yeah, because look, we had to have come down this road, right? To...
Excuse me. Yeah, man, for real, it's all about Red Square Family right now.
Who the fuck was I supposed to be meeting here? Yeah, I have no clue. What the fuck? I'm going to go home. I'm going to sleep until the afternoon, and then I'm going to return to this area, because I know that Badman spawns at this area.
My car, idiot!
All right now it's all about the Warlord, aka Bounty Killer, Five Star General, Alliance Family for Life, Master P Radio, Bobby Clark,
let's go!
Don't mind if I do. Let's see if it's the afternoon.
Why don't you fuck off, bitch? How can I
possibly rise up? Okay, let's go back and look if he's there.
Do you believe? Merchandising. I need a funny talking sidekick to spew one-liners while I chop off heads.
Don't lose your head!
We shall spin gold out of this drift.
Prepare to sit through a four-hour journey.
I've got a quest. To defeat evil and sell franchise rights to theme parks.
And the wind is flying over your aerodynamically moosed hair. This is Vice City FM.
I really hope I'm not chasing a ghost here, something we've already done, but if he's not here in the afternoon, because I'm gonna go back home and sleep, if he's not here in the afternoon, that means we just did it at some point, because I went there in the late afternoon, which was right now, I went there in the morning, which was the last time I came here. Now it's time to try it afternoon, because I've only ever done this mission in the afternoon. So fucking tired, dude. I just woke up as the time I'm recording this.
When they let that...
Yo!
Okay. If he's not here, that means we've already done it.
Hey man, what's your deal?
Listen to me or die. Look at me.
If Badman isn't at this location, I'm fighting this preacher across the street from me right now. That's a promise. Yeah, we've already done this mission. Evidently, I'm gonna have to go back in the video or check my achievements one, because maybe I got it, but it only showed up on my PC and not my screen, because that does happen sometimes. I don't know. I'll have to go back in the video, but. I'll explain something else before I end this video.
Hey, you street urchin? No, good picture. Good picture, my ass. I told you, don't focus on the hair, and you've drawn a big bald spot in this. Focus on the ponytail, like a stallion's mane. Girls like to ride horses, often naked. They like a guy that's got long flowing locks that look like he can...
They have flying elephants. They have men made of chocolate.
Oh, you think I'm a joke?
No, motherfucker. And the ambulance arrives on cue. Double oven? Damn. Is that a double stovetop? And of course there's just fucking food left out everywhere. So, here's the issue, right? So, I'm having a bit of a problem. There's a big flaw in this if what I think is a reality with this game. So, you remember me telling you about how some of these stranger missions will not appear because throughout the game you're given a choice to either execute someone or let them go. Well, I told you exactly why I executed these people whenever I was given the chance, because fuck it, I don't want this music over my fucking voice audio. But when you were given the chance to spare somebody, like the guy that was hanging off of the catwalk on top of the building that Vlad had us go and kill, he turns out to be a loan shark, and he becomes far worse than who Vlad was. And we had another opportunity to save somebody, to let them go. It was the black guy that was on top of the building, but instead we shot him, and he fell across the bricks or whatever, and we executed him. He tries to sit you up and kill you later on throughout the game. So, I think what the problem is that I have done every available stranger mission that I physically could that doesn't involve those characters. Because like I said, they're dead. You literally kill them in the story, so of course they're not going to make a reappearance, right? But here's the problem. What I'm thinking is happening is that just because those characters have the potential to become stranger missions after you beat the game, that it's not giving me the achievement for doing all of them, because I decided to kill them throughout the story. So technically, I haven't done all of the stranger missions, so therefore I can't get the achievement. Is that not bullshit? And if I'm not mistaken, it wasn't like this on the console version of this game. I think you got the achievement regardless of who you killed or who you spared in the game. But then again, who knows? I might be tripping. There 110% could be the possibility that I am missing somebody, or that I'm not arriving somewhere at the right time, or whatever the case may be. But I'm going to show you through this video all the ones we did, and I want you to tell me if I'm wrong. Okay, so Brian Mech. We did this guy at the beginning of the game. We did all of his missions. There's the second one. Okay, what about the third one?
Hi.
Oh, okay, so he's the guy that spawns at the end of this roadway. Well, I went there in the afternoon, and he still didn't spawn. Let me see if I remember the cutscene.
Hey, man! Remember me?
Sure, the crack smoking American dream.
I'm clean, man.
Yeah, I remember this because he goes and he gets a giant ball of crack or something like that, I think. Yeah, take Brian to the dealer and then he gets set up. Yep. So, we finished his missions. Okay, now this is the one I was talking about, Badman. This is the one that I don't really recollect that we've done.
Hey, my youth, Wagwan!
Hey!
Hey, oh yeah, go on, like you know who he is, road boy. Chuck, you don't know who he is?
Badman, what's up?
Why, me day a road boy. Me said no one can test me, no road boy. No one can test me. See?
Who's testing you?
Them slibber slabber Russian type, my youth.
Yeah?
Debts, everything, disrespect. Yo, rude boy, let me tell you something right.
I could have swore we have done this one, though. We just did Mel this episode, okay? Liana Faustin. Did we do her? I could have swore we did this, did we not? But then again, at the same time, I can't remember ever going on the boardwalk for anything. This stranger mission is kind of like out of the way, I guess you could say. Should I try it? Should I attempt it? Okay, fine. I'm going. If I'm right, okay. If I'm right, then this is definitely the last stranger mission that we have to do. Let me open this back up and let me go and look, because I don't ever remember having to go to the boardwalk for anything. And like I said, I didn't make these stranger missions a priority whenever I was going through the game. So once we got kicked out of Hove Beach, we never went back. So it might have been a situation like we had with Mel. We just never went back to Hove Beach whatsoever, like voluntarily, unless the story had us do it. But it didn't. So interesting. And see, that's kind of the problem, is even when they show you, like, where all the stranger missions and stuff are online, you don't know which ones you've already done, and you don't know if you're just getting there at the wrong time, which is tedious as fuck. Let me check and see what time of day it is. Okay, it's 21:24 right now.
May you like put spies in the toilets to watch us? You?
Who do you think you are, asshole?
It is 3 in the afternoon, I think.
All of you, come on! It's not too late!
3 in the morning, apparently. Fuck. Does it say that? No, it just says 3:51. Fuck. Okay, so if it was 3 before... Okay, it's like 10 in the morning. Oh, fuck it. Where was it? Like, right here, I think?
Crazy. You're the crazy one!
What's up, dog?
You who hate! I only hate!
So, policeman, go slap your face, you know who talks.
Prepare to bend me all over again. Justice system.
But he put me in a wheelchair, and I've got to save the world in the next half hour, including commercials.
I'm tired of your fake sob stories. How am I supposed to believe you lost your legs? Now wheel on out of here, Lieutenant, before I push you down the stairs myself.
All packed together with the incredible excitement of a game show.
Okay, you have 10 seconds to tell the truth, or you'll be set on fire.
This isn't
Judge Grady. It's the hard world of radio justice. Real plaintiffs and defendants in a radio court of law.
Today we've got Allen vs. Davis, case 465. Okay, I read your opening statement. Let's get going. Before me is LeVar Davis and Angela Allen. You two used to be in a relationship. And Miss Allen is suing you?
Lamar Davis, that's a character in Grand Theft Auto 5.
$1,000 to fix damages to a car you did with a baseball bat? Mr. Davis, can you explain yourself?
Your Honor, that female is crazy.
Yeah. Sounds like the truth to me. Court is adjourned.
Hey, can anybody hear my side of it?
Oh, well, shit. We got some time to kill. Why not? Of course, the bench, Miss Allen.
Okay, yes, Your Honor.
No, sir. Tell me what happened to you, baby, while I struck you.
What the fuck? My car is still there.
I was together with LeVar for a year, and he started acting real
oh,
crazy.
Oh, LeVar.
What are you doing?
Oh, shh, woman, shh, calm down. I'm soothing you. It's part of the legal process.
Now,
Mr.
Davis,
yes, Judge Grady, I mean, we were together for...
I was being fucking stupid. I'm sorry. Shit. I was really about to end this video. Being a fucking retard. This is Faustin's wife, by the way.
Nico, how are you?
Mrs. Faustin.
Yep,
nice
achievement.
I'm okay. You know, it's difficult.
Yes, very difficult.
I was sorry to hear about your husband.
Were you? Maybe. Unlike that treacherous rat, Dimitri.
He and I are not friends.
My husband was not perfect. Far from it. He was awful. A murdering, drug-addicted bully. In many ways, the world is better off without him. But now I am alone.
I'm sorry about that.
And my daughter grows up without a father. She's learning a bitter lesson very early.
Yes, it's bad.
And now the money is gone, the house got repossessed, and we are living in a one-room apartment. The land of opportunity. I'd rather be back in Russia. At least there, people don't pretend life has any pleasure.
Do you need money?
I need more than that. I need someone to come and get the man to leave my daughter alone. I can see he's a slimeball. I think he's trying to turn her into a stripper, or even worse.
What guy?
Some slime ball hangs out on Dillon Street in Shuttler.
I can't do much for you. But I will get this slime ball to leave your daughter alone.
Nico, thank you. But please, no more killing.
Yep. Yeah, so we got the achievement. I'm fucking stupid. I'm sorry. But I just assumed that since it was in the starting area that we had already did everything we were supposed to. But yeah, we got the achievement called No More Strangers.
Freshly stuffed show for you today.
Oh, never mind. I don't need to set a marker.
Lie on your stomach and bite your pillow, America. Let's find out what's happening in this crazy world of unceasing celebrity banality.
Let's get down and dirty. Dragon Brain, the movie filled with more CGI, less story, is sending America dragon crazy.
Now, here is a movie only fat trolls from the suburbs could enjoy. A bunch of pale
Russian in the city, call me that. What do you want, shitface?
I want you to stay away from Anna Faustin forever.
Yeah? And I want a blowjob every morning for the rest of my life, but we don't all get what we want.
In this case, I am going to get what I want.
Come! Crazy damn Russians! Shit!
Beat his ass.
All right, already. I'll find another bit of coos.
You ever see Anna again? You're gonna be breathing through a tube for the rest of your life, slime ball.
Yeah. So I didn't want to use the combos because the like I said, when we were doing Dwayne's ex-girlfriend's mission. I use the combos and apparently it fucking kills people, so. Where's my car at? Is it over here? Yes. Oh, okay. I'm actually gonna go back home and look and see if there's literally anything else that I should do story-wise.
You mentioned in your act that while you're here, you've seen lots of commercials for the Relax Power X motorized scooter.
Yeah, well, that shows a lot of ingenuity, as opposed to trying to find ways to lose weight. They found ways to cut walking. But I'd suggest, on a motorized sort of bike, like, you've still got to do something. So what you want to do is get the pavement moving, so you can just like literally fall out of bed, flat on your face, and the pavement can move you to the pizza shop. that. Obviously, if you really want to rule out any movement chewing, you could actually inject it straight up your anus.
You've said some nasty things about best friends, the paparazzi. If they don't... Tina, babes!
So, unless you want to watch me kill all the pigeons, or find every weapon, or find every health, or every set of body armor, or go to locations, or I don't know. I don't fucking know. Okay, this is more or less like the absolute end of Grand Theft Auto 4, because, the only thing I'm gonna do now is check my email on each different character, I mean... What was this site called? It was called, www.whatthedonotwantyoutoknow.com. Okay. Okay, well, I don't have any, emails, so... What I wanted to do was go on the Lost and Damned and check Johnny's emails, and then I want to do the same thing with Luis, and I want to see if their Stranger missions change on www.whatthedonotwantyoutoknow.com. I want to see if it changes, or if it's just Nico's default Stranger mission locations. Because if it does, then this is not the end of the game. You know what I mean? But I don't think Johnny Klibitz or Luis Lopez has as many Stranger missions. And I don't even think you get an achievement for doing them all. Oh shit, we're all the way over here. I forgot about that.
Thank you. Can I get you a smoke-a-lotta latte?
Let's chicken. Oh shit, 14? Damn. Delete. Elena, I like you. Delete. Jim Fitz. Shit. Just the facts. So Death Motorcycle Club started in San Andreas. Oh shit, so they started in San Andreas. First, it was only a small club. Support items. Ha ha ha, ew. What the fuck? Quests and answers. Why are all your members white? I've read a lot about the Angels of Death. Are you really maniacs? Okay, okay, let's read the satire letter. Wouldn't you like to boost your salary with a qualification from a prestigious academic institution? Are you aware that you can get a college degree in exchange for what you already know? Can you imagine graduating with top honors in a matter of days rather than years? Harvard University awards academic credit for life experience in a wide range of sought-after subjects. PhD in refrigerator maintenance, just $2,400. Bachelor's degree in pharmaceutical baking, just $1,300. Bachelor's degree in natural healing, just $1,100. Beach management, 1.8, no attendance, no study, no exams. All you need is a valid credit card. Your new career is just one affordable payment away. Order today and we will throw in an MBA free of charge. What have you got to lose? Look forward to welcoming you as a student. Professor Flavio. There's all his degrees. Oh shit, that's actually funny. Angus. Well, I guess that's that then. You did what had to be done, and that's why you're a brother, and why it's time to move on with our lives. End of the charade. This gang meant anything. Do it for Jim. Be safe, Angus. World ain't what we thought it was, and people we trusted turned out to be scum. I miss Jim more than anything. He was the real deal, the man we all wanted to be. Oh shit. Lost MC. So it's come to this, the Lost MC's showing that it was all a load of bullshit. All them oaths we swore really never meant shit to anyone. Well, Johnny, you got my blessing. I'm with you all the way. If I weren't in a fucking chair, I'd kill them fucks myself. We ain't human beings, let alone brothers. They are scum, real life scum. You got my blessing. Do what's gotta be done, ride safe. another satire piece, completely risk-free. Clear your debts in less than 30 days, 100% success rate. Are you drowning in debt, getting harassed by creditors, struggling to pay your bills on time, scared to answer the phone? Do you hide every time the doorbell rings? Can you imagine eliminating all your outstanding debt? Can you imagine all the people you owe money to flying face down in their backyard pool with no explanation? Can you imagine never making another payment again? Kill debt dead. www.killdebtdead.com. Another Angus letter. Brother, so they let him out. Ridiculous in some ways, man. It's tough. I love my brothers, all of them, but there's brothers who stood by me, you, Jim, Clay, and a few others, and brothers who said they would, and I think we know which camp Billy and Brian fall into. This is my life now. I can't ride into the sunset. I can't ride into anything. I'm stuck in a chair, and I need money. I need it. So we have to keep making it. It's tough. I hope Billy don't fuck it up for all of it. This is clearly an older message. He nearly did last time. We are a small crew. We can't beat the deadbeats, but we can live alongside them. Billy will come out and go on a rampage, and Brian and those other clowns will drag us all along. It ain't going to be good. It's just a question of how bad. Oh, so this is Johnny's brother who's in the military. John, I hope this mail finds you well and happy, law-abiding. I doubt the latter, but a brother can hope, can't he? I got shot at yesterday and saw someone have their leg blown off. I saw 3 kids die last week. My life is one long orgy of death and horror. At least I know I am on the right side. I miss you, man. You have a heart. What about the life you chose? What about the life you chose led you to make such stupid choices? Billy Gray, give me a break. He always was an asshole. Back in the neighborhood, he was a jackass thinking he was Jesus on an acid trip when we were 15 and you were 10. So, Billy Gray was friends with Johnny's older brother. And if I'm not mistaken, Johnny's older brother used to be a part of the Lost. That was a long time ago. I hope you don't still look up to that asshole. Pardon my fucking French. You will throw your whole life away for a guy who wouldn't piss on you if you were on fire. I know we've been over this 1,000 times, but my life is kind of stressful right now. Your brother, Mike. Different choices. Doesn't seem either of our choices panned out so good. We both get shot at. Both of us use fighting other people's battles. Look after yourself. Another satire piece. Okay, this is the last one, I think. Dear Mr. Clements, as a valued bank of Liberty Liberty customer, we would like to inform you that online access for your account has expired. Your convenience, we ask that you provide us with the following information so that our internet banking services can be reactivated. Account number, login, password, mother's maiden name, first pet's name, social security number. We thank you for your understanding and apologize for any inconvenience. The Brannigan. Ashley. Johnny boy, I checked into rehab last week. I feel rough, but this time it's going to stick. I know it. Your friend Ash. Good luck, Ashley. Please stay the fuck away from me. Another one. Johnny boy, man, I fucked things up. I know I did, but you weren't a saint. You weren't. You're who you are, and you do bad shit, and hanging out with you made me do bad shit, even though it ain't your fault, but I did bad shit to you because you were my world. I thought you would kill me, and you didn't, so that makes you a better person than some. I'm so glad we are friends now. It makes me happy, you know, you're on my side, and even though we ain't together, we both fucked this thing up, and we are at least friends. I'm off the drugs, Johnny boy, I'm off them. I don't want to get high no more, not ever. I'm sorting myself out, I'm even exercising. I went running yesterday, I was nearly a model one time. I'm going to college or something, give back. I miss you, it won't never be the same without you, but it's the way it's gotta be. I know that we both did bad shit and we hurt each other. Ain't meant to hurt each other, groups, Ash. Negative reply to that. Ain't in the mood for internet chit chat, Ash. Have a nice life, Johnny. So let's check that website. No, motherfucker. But they do not want you to know. What they do not want you to know. .com. Plagues of pigeons in the city. These are the infection sites. The hidden weapons. Health is a gift. Sick freaks. Yeah, so this is all of Nico's stranger missions. This isn't Johnny's at all. Fuck. Go back home. Okay, now it's time for Luis Lopez. That took a little longer than I expected it would, so I'm gonna try and... What? Steam was recently unable to sync. Cancel. Let's try again. Mm. Man. I'm just trying to knock everything out in one video so I don't have to make another one. Understandable, right? Oh. Oh, man. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, my phone works, which is good. There's an internet cafe like right here. Why is there a hooker here? What the fuck?
Can I get you a smoke-a-lotta latte?
Okay, so just straight out of the gate, let's try and do this site. Yeah, this is the same location, so I think we did all of those.
One more time.
Marge's. Hey Luis, I haven't heard from you. Did you lose my number? Maybe my. Oh, this is the girl that tried to kill herself. I haven't heard from you. Did you lose my number? Maybe my phone was unplugged or something. It's been being weird. Listen, give me a call sometime. It'd be great to hang out again. Been kind of busy. Take care. Hey, Lewis, what's up? Or as you might say, yo, what's up? Still haven't heard much from you. I left a couple of messages. Maybe you didn't get them anyway. Me and some friends are meeting up later at the club. Maybe see you there. Be good to hang out. This guy is there who wants to date me and stuff, but he's kind of annoying, not like you, apart from when you don't call back, which is a bit rude. Seriously, I'm busy too. I've got a life, a good one. Hot anyway, see you later. Hello stranger, well I'm sorry, I guess you never got the present I sent because you did and you haven't thanked me. That's just rude. I mean, seriously, listen, I don't know what is wrong with you or whatever, but come on. I mean, listen, I'm not a stalker or anything, but I thought we kind of had a connection, and in this crazy city, that means something. Do you want to die alone, Luis? Because I think you will. Seriously, you can't treat people like this. I mean, who do you think you are? You are an asshole, and you're not that well endowed. I faked it. Why are you doing this to me? Seriously, why? So this is his mom, I think. Or no, this is his brother. Hey, baby bro, it's me. How are you doing? I miss you. Listen, I know things have been kind of hard, and I know it's been absent and hard on you, but I know Ernesto can be a prick. He is always a prick, but can you try and keep an eye on Mama? I know she can be tough, but she needs you. We all away and not doing so much for her, and you all she got. I know she gives you a hard time, but she only wants the best for you. I hope you're doing well and not breaking too many hearts. P.S. Don't ever get a job in human resources. Please don't treat you. People don't treat you like you need to wipe your ass. Oh, that's his sister. Hey, baby bro, heard some news from the Midwest. Apparently, Dad ran out on his new family, too. First, it was the army, then us, and now his new set of kids. He's living with a waitress or something. He's a fucking asshole, L. I can't believe you still keep those photos of him up. Oh, so that wasn't Luis, that was his dad. Anyway, thought you'd want to know. Don't turn out like that, okay? I knew you better than that, just saying. I know it would happen someday. Man can't control himself. Send me some pictures of your kids and I'll take down the ones of dad. Much love, Luis. Okay. Ernesto. I hope you were doing better than we last spoke. Listen, I won't waste time on pleasantries. I'm sure your life as a pimp and drug pusher and nightclub man is great, but you were killing Ma. She is worried sick, and quite frankly, I've had about enough. When the kids break up for school, I've got half a mind to come there and give you a piece of my mind. You're pathetic, pal. You make me sick. Your life is a joke. Get real. I'm ashamed to call you my brother. Ashamed. I pretend you don't exist. My kids think you're dead, but Ma needs better than what you give her, so that's why I'm emailing. So sort yourself out, or you will have me to answer to, your bro Ernesto. You're such a big man, you should send Ma some money. I would love to see you come down here and talk to me, your bro L. Hey baby bro, was you involved in that crazy shit I just saw in the news? You take care of yourself. Me? I ain't crazy. I don't know what you're talking about. Daisy, who is that? Hey, sweetie, so like, whoa, you were a legend, made a legend, seriously, fucking fab, and I mean that. The wedding is back on, I'm so excited, I will look so good in white. Maybe I'll send you a pic if you're in London, or Shropshire, or St. Trop, give me a bell, especially if you got any sparkle. Oh my god. Dear Johnny, do you want woman dry like dessert or wet like dessert? Less than six, this humiliation, you are not man. Smoke your way to big trunk, herbal enlargement cigarettes, performance needed organ, thump power. Okay. Sheila. Oh my god, I'm not reading that. Would you like to make hundreds of thousands of dollars a year doing nothing, risk-free? I know what the so-called professionals don't know how to consistently make money on the stock market. I saw the recession coming and made millions off of it, selling options and stuff. I am a billionaire hundreds of times over. I have so much money that to spend it all, it would take me about 400 years without sleep. Obviously, that is not possible. So now I'm ready to share my secrets with you. For a limited time only, my trading system works. Contact me now and let me sit you on the path to financial freedom. Yours respectfully, Vinny Marino. Okay, that's everything.
What the?
That's pretty ironic, actually, because in Grand Theft Auto 5, you do have the option to invest money in the stock market, but I followed a fucking in-game tutorial on it on how to get more money at the end of the game, and it doesn't fucking work for me. Like, I don't know. Maybe it's just because I'm fucking stupid. Okay, that was Grand Theft Auto 4. There is literally nothing else to do. We had no Stranger missions in the Lost and Damned because we killed Brian and we did all of Ashley's bullshit. And, if I'm not mistaken, we did all of the Ballad of Gay Tony, Stranger missions, because there was, like, the obsessed girlfriend, there was the French guy who we met twice, which I'm not sure if we have to meet him a third time. I'm not 100% sure. There was the British girl that was inside the bar, or inside the club, I mean. So, let me do more research on that, because we might have, like, one more Stranger mission from the French guy, but I doubt it. But, until then, this is, like, should be, like, the last Strangers episode, I think, unless I'm wrong. Wouldn't be the first time.